we all welcome LINDSEY WILSON to the stage?
I want my piece of pie. own way, baby. Better make your own way if you can. You're on now, darling. There is no Superman no more coming to save your world. Or tell that God, bye-bye. All that you have left is yourself and your human desire for freedom. Human desire for freedom. Try not to walk lockstep, walk to the cadence in your head. Cause the world's dancing on to its own song. And I won't be no Superman to put us out of the fire. All that you have left is yourself and your raging desires. Ain't no Superman to come to your rescue. All you ever had was yourself. Every reason to live now. Human desire to live. Human desire. Whoa, 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 whoa. La 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 la. La 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 la. La. The world won't be the same again, and I won't be no Superman telling you everything's alright. All you ever had was yourself. You're the hero this time, no Superman at your beckoning call. All you ever had was yourself. And every reason to shine, baby, baby.
In your mind this time. We don't try to use. There's many ways to fight back. This song is all about that and what's going on in the world today. So thank you so much for listening and taking it in.
We're in another recession. They got our full attention now. I've seen this all before, haven't you? Now, damn troubles are knocking on my door. Personality plus, but when the jobs are gone and war is on, Wall Street gets another chance. You got to fight back. you're being attacked. Step up and take a stand. Take it on the chin like a man and heal yourself like a woman. There's something in the air. Are you aware of those lines in the sky? Look up, ask why GMOs have got to go. Can't tell what I'm doing nowadays, and the water's been tapped. That's a fact. But you and I know it wasn't always that way. And I want to take the high road, 'cause it's all a state of mind. But it's no longer simple when they're playing with your temple, body and mind. Fight back. You're being attacked. Step up and take a stand, y'all. Take it on the chin like a man. Then heal yourself like a woman.
Can't find a job losing all your possessions. Gotta fight back.
take it on the chin like a man, and heal yourself like a woman.
We're limited on time, so I'm going to make the introduction really short. Moonlight and Morningstar.
We never thought that we would live to see the time when everywhere we looked, there's another gas pipeline. When cancer causing chemicals go deep inside the land, and people see their water burn, their life work turn to
Thank you. Do it. We did it here, and maybe we can do it somewhere else. All right, so the next spoken word piece, this one is dedicated to the people of Standing Rock. Water is life.
Water is life.
Water is life. This we all share, 9 months that we float until we breathe air. And then on the earth, water runs through our veins, the very same water that comes down as rain, that runs in our rivers, our streams, and our lake, giving birth to all life. How can we forsake the life-giving force that we need to survive? Every plant, every animal can't stay alive without water. Without water. Without water.
Without water.
So I'm asking us all, as we stand here right now, what can we do? Can we figure out how to bring out the truth that is simple and clear? Not one of us could be standing right here without water.
Without water.
Without water.
Without water.
It is breaking our hearts that we cannot drink from a clear running brook. Do our children think water comes in a bottle? Well, it's no longer pure. The people of Flint, they know that for sure. Our indigenous family, they stand for us all. Water is life. This is their call, for they know that all life cannot flourish and grow without water.
Without water.
Well, the beauty of water, all of us love. We swim in the ocean, see rainbows above. We bathe in the hot springs and play in the snow. To soothe our tired spirits, to water we go. How can we live without water?
Without water.
Without water.
Without water.
Water is life. Some encouragement. And so we're going to do this song.
I come from a gospel background. I come from a Pentecostal church environment. And one of the things that we always needed, you know, as a people, as individuals, as folks struggling to serve God and stay away from evil, we always needed encouragement because he was always slipping. Truth is, this is a time in our life when we look around us and see the political flavor and know that we really need to be encouraged. We need not to give up. We need not to give up our strength to fight evil, no matter where it is. We just need to work it out. So this is our little final words to you. God bless you, and be encouraged. Justice can be won all across the land. Keep your faith, hold on to what is true. There's so much strength in me and you. Be encouraged, no matter what's going on,
we'll make it all right. You got to stay strong.
Tensed up and not knowing what's going on. Let me try it again. I know right now it's impossible to see, but I believe God's gonna work it out for you and me. Just keep your faith, hold on to what is true. There's so much strength in love in me and you.
Be encouraged, no matter what's going on, we'll make it all right. You've got to stay strong.
It's gonna happen fast, a lot of words, but I think you can handle it. This one is a song about my grandmother, so for all the strong women out there and all the men who are willing to let them help you. Down beneath the border sea, Mexico 1953. Got me a bus ticket one way, bound for California. And I don't know if I'll be back again. I'm just sewing my dreams in the suitcase factory. Got me a baseball cap and some new blue jeans. I can be anybody that I wanna be, but I won't say freedom, I won't say freedom. I'm just living in the land of opportunity, and I'll lay my head till I am back again. I'm just sewing my dreams in the suitcase factory. Get you a job, get you some pay. They tell me that's the all-American way. To work real hard and work real late, just to take a little hunger off my plate. And I'll lay my head till I am back again. I'm just sewing my dreams in the suitcase factory. I got me a husband, got me. Four walls, a door, a roof, and a mouse. Well, I had me some children, 1, 2, 8. Just a typical 50s family, and I'll lay my head till I am back again. I'm just sewing my dream in the suitcase factory. Children ask me what I do, why I never come home to. I tell them staple, press, and stitch and glue, all day long just thinking about you. So lay your heads till I am back again. I'm just sewing your dreams in the suitcase factory, and I'll lay my head till I am back again. I'm just sewing my dreams in the suitcase factory. Back in 1945, before the world was televised, when black was black and white was white, and right was right and wrong was wrong, well then we learned to drop the bomb. So go and get the finest mind that your government can find. Learn to measure out a ton, take the powder from a gun, spark it in the rising sun. Well, that's the way you drop a bomb. Then gather all your riders round, but do not publish till they're down. I'll give them names, but in good jest, to not forget them like the rest. These brigadiers who brought the dawn, these kamikazes from the sun. Well, that's the way you drop a bomb. Make sure you pile. It's well prepared. Remind him while he's in the air. No need to pray before they fall. No need to hesitate at all. No truer words the Bible said. His violence down upon his own head. It's right there in the sand. now is get out like a hellish bird, flying out of the absurd, but never tell him what you heard. No, never tell him what you saw. First the killing, then the calm. Well, that's the way you drop the bomb. And when you turn your plane around, is then you know you're glory bound. So never use the word attack, heroic, stoic, the whole. Encouragement or anything you want, and I'll send you some songs and stuff, or you can take a card out there. But thanks for listening. Thanks to PMN, Ben, everyone who organized. I'm just starting to come into this a little bit and meet a lot of people and get involved, so it means a lot to me. Because so thank you. Tell you why, though I know it ain't for nothing, hell, I know it ain't in vain. But Lord, I swear I was born to wear them shackles and them chains. Yes, Lord, I swear I was born to wear them shackles and them chains. Now I built up your railroads, raised your bridges and your dams. Forget these tracks, I drove that golden spike down with my hand. And I know it was for something, hell, I know it ain't in vain. For I built up your railroads with my shackles and my chains. Yes, I built up your railroads with my shackles and my chains. Now we're tied up in your mountains, dug deep down in your earth, and I don't give a damn about what any of it's worth. But I know it must be something, yeah, I know it ain't in vain. For I will tie up in your mountains with my shackles and my chains. So I worked high up in your mountains with my shackles and my chains. Now I work across your farmland, raising cotton, wheat, and rye. I was born out of labor and I work now till I die. But I know it ain't for nothing, hell, I know it ain't in vain. But Lord, I swear I was born to wear them shackles and them chains. Yes, Lord, I swear I was born to wear them shackles and them chains. Thank you.
And you know me at www.joshuagarciamusic.tumblr.com. Well, we have some special guests from North Carolina. Black Workers for Justice. Fruit of Labor. Dale and Gaza Lantern Harris and Rick Scott.
Good evening. I bring you some warm greetings of solidarity from the Food and Life and Singing Ensemble. Inspired by this party, I know it's been a long night, but I tell you, it's an inspiring party for this vision that we have of a better world. And I think our music is a little bit clear, man. Trying to scope that vision. This first song, written by the Fruit of Labor, is entitled
Here We Come. With a groove to make you shake your legs, see. Motivation plus liberation to a march into segregation. There's no nuclear proliferation up in here, so get your rear in gear, yeah. Here we come, here we come, here we come now, here we come, come on. Here we come, here we come now, here we come, here we come. Here we come, here we come, here we come now, here we come, come on. Here we come, here we come, here we come now, here we come, here we come. No empty pockets, no stolen dreams, no broken promises, ain't what it seems. They lying to us, make us forget that, that we the people.
Let's tell Trump.
It's where the power's at.
Right here.
Not the corporations, they're killing us. Taking all the money, who do you trust? They lie to us, make us forget that, that we the people is where the power's at. That we the people is where the power's at. That we the people is where the power's at. Look, sounds to drive the soul to new heights, as long as the vibe is right. A way to convey a message, a way to push it out to the masses, like Curtis Mayfield, James Brown, who told Bobby Bird to break it down. Elephants, Gerald, Nina Simone, with melodious voices and vocal tone. Music to lift the emotions of the listeners higher. Sweet honey, war, earth, wind, and fire. If you're making music, use it to inspire the many, to build peace and unity in the community. Prosperity for the many, we push peace, justice. Equality for all, and if we all stand together, we can't fall at all, y'all. That's why we sing, here we come.
Here we come, here we come, here we come now, here we come, come on. Here we come, here we come, here we come now, here we come, here we come. Here we come, here we come, here we come now, here we come, come on. Here we come, here we come, here we come now, here we come, here we come. Here we come, here we come, here we come now. Here we come, here we come, come on. Here we come, here we come, here we come now. Here we come, here we come.
Alright. Next song. Introduces the two together. This next song is a special tribute to what jumped off last weekend. Y'all saw the power of those sisters out there.
Yeah. 3 to 4 million
women led that movement. And it was great to see those 18,000 folks in Raleigh, North Carolina. Just close down downtown Raleigh. But you know, Trump not only has a war on working people, war on black America, he certainly has a war going on against women in our society. And we're here to tell them that we're not going to be an endangered species. These leaders that we got up in here. This song is entitled
Endangered Species by Diane Reeves. We put out a little twist on it, but this is for the sisters out there.
for welcoming us here. We feel at home. I'm here to be your artist in residence and want to learn more from all these great artists here in this room. And we got a couple of them sitting here, Lucy and Anthony and all these other folks we've learned so much from over the years.
Yeah.
But we're showing this video to give you an idea that we're not just singers, we're primarily organizers, community organizers, organizers, organizing against the environment. And that's the role that we've always played, and honored to have met Sister Ann Feeney on one of our big tours we had. It was called the Organizing South Tour, where we were doing a tour as a cultural group and trying to share these many struggles going on in North Carolina, in the Northeast, Midwest, and later on the West. And we're going to talk more about that tomorrow when we talk about how do we use all this great energy we got and all these great people that we know from around the United States to build these struggles that we have ahead of us. This next song is tied to the Workers Want Justice campaign. It's a campaign that engaged people from all over the world. We brought jurists and lawyers in from all over the world to sit and hear about all these atrocities, about how North Carolina is denying public service workers the right to collectively bargain. This is an internationally and fundamentally recognized right that workers have, the right to collectively bargain. And this song is entitled
We Want Justice.
That's right.
Right. People have the fruit of labor.
We want justice, got to have justice. 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 For many years we worked as slaves, sun up, sundown, and even Sundays. Till this wealthy nation took the work from us. For services rendered, reparations. What we need is
we want justice, got to have justice.
All we need is
we want justice, got to have justice. Power to the world.
What we need is
we want justice, got to have justice. Power to the world.
All we need is
we want justice, got to have justice.
Education, not incarceration. We're taking out our children one by one. If they're not in jail, they're on the front line. For all and you know that we know that what we need is
we want justice, got to have justice. Power to the people.
All we need is
we want justice, got to have justice. Power to the
what we need is
we want justice, got to have justice. Power to the
all we need is
we want justice, got to have justice.
Yeah.
Power to the world.
Yeah, yeah, we'll stand up and fight. We'll stand up for our rights. Stand tall like a tree. Can't take our dignity. Cheating and treat us so fair. Taking more than we can bear. Wanna level playing field. We'll take a stand for justice.
We want justice, got to have justice.
We want justice, got to have justice. Power to the world.
All we need is
we want justice, got to have justice. Power to the
world. What we need is
we want justice, got to have justice. Power to the world.
All we need is when everything is said and everything is done, no weapons of mass destruction. What about the war on the working class? We won't be silent, we won't sit back. What we need is
we want justice, got to have justice.
All we need is
we want justice, got to have justice. Power to the world.
What we need is
we want justice, got to have justice.
All we need is
we want justice, got to have justice.
Yeah.
seven states, it says something about why we gotta continue this fight for workers' rights and workers' power. We're honored that we got the UAW down in that Canton, Mississippi, organizing that Nissan plant. And in Columbia, South Carolina, we got the International Association of Marine Proceedists organizing in Columbia, South Carolina, that the BMW plant. We have to continue this fight. Tomorrow morning, there will be Black Workers for Justice and many of our allies crashing a dealership in Raleigh, North Carolina, telling them if they don't let these workers have their right to vote, their union in Canton, Mississippi, we're gonna get that power. Power to the workers. Yeah. 10 o'clock, we're going to get that dealership in this time, ladies and gentlemen. This next one, song that the fruit, we sort of use a little funk rhythm on this one. We call it peace funk. But as you know, there's always a war going on, an intensified war, and Trump is going to push it, not just on Black America, not just on working people, not just on women, but we know he's going to create an international crisis of war. And this song is called Peace Funk.
Peace Funk.
Peace Funk.
It's by the
Fundamental
Funk,
dude. Come on, we're gonna rock on this one.
I want my peace stepped on. Make my talk the peace song, and bring the troops back home.
Sing it, y'all.
Make my talk the peace song, I'm on my peace uncut. Make my talk the peace song, don't want my peace messed up.
Don't drop out.
No bombs, I'm at the peace song, don't want my peace left on. Make my talk the peace song, and bring the troops back home.
Y'all know that we have a war ahead of us. It's an intensified war. Trump's trying to bring it on. A war on Black America, a war on the working class, a war on women. And he's going to try to create an international war that's up to him. But we got to be the people who say, don't mess our peace up. We got to fight. We got to resist. We got to fight. We got to risk. Song is entitled
Ain't No Turning Back.
Ain't No Turning Back. So this is simple. You say, ain't no turning back, baby. Ain't no turning back. Ain't no turning back, baby. Ain't no turning back. Ain't no turning back, baby. Ain't no turning back. Ain't no turning back, baby. Ain't no turning back. Ain't no turning back, baby. Ain't no turning back. Ain't no turning back, baby. Ain't no turning back, baby. Ain't no turning back. Ain't no turning back, baby. Ain't no turning back.
This train we're on is freedom bound.
Ain't no turning back.
We're picking up folks from all around.
Ain't no turning back.
Young, old, white, brown, black.
Ain't no turning back.
Got southern workers fighting back.
Ain't no turning back. Ain't no turning back, baby. Ain't no turning back. Ain't no turning back, baby. Ain't no turning back.
Come on.
Ain't no turning back, baby. Ain't no turning back. Ain't no turning back, baby. Ain't no turning back.
Crooked politics and corporate greed.
Ain't no turning back.
Denying people's human rights and needs.
Ain't no turning back.
We're gonna stand up and have our say.
Ain't no turning back.
You know Black Lives Matter every day.
Ain't no turning back. Ain't no turning back, baby. Ain't no turning back. Ain't no turning back, baby. Ain't no turning back. Ain't no turning back, baby.
up back here, man.
Ring with the heart. Continue with Never Turning Back by Pat Humphreys. Gonna keep on walking forward.
Reach across our borders. and justice.
Gonna keep